Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, Chapter 27. Let's get started now. Psalm 27 is a powerful expression of trusting God's protection and deliverance, despite the adversity and challenges that we might face in life. The psalm is attributed to King David, who is believed to have written it during a time of personal distress and persecution. The psalm begins with a confident declaration of faith, "The Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life, of whom shall I be afraid?" Verse 1. David acknowledges that he faces opposition from his enemies and evil doers who seek to harm him, but replaces his trust in God to deliver him from their attacks. Reaffirms his desire to dwell in the house of the Lord and to seek his presence, verse 4, recognizing that God is his source of strength and protection. In the middle of the psalm, David expresses his longing for God's guidance and help, praying, "Do not hide your face from me, do not turn your servant away in anger, you have been my helper. Do not reject me or forsake me, God my savior," verse 9. Despite his own weaknesses and failings, David trusts in God's mercy and faithfulness to sustain him. The psalm ends with a call to trust in the Lord, wait for the Lord, be strong and take heart and wait for the Lord, verse 14. David encourages himself and others to be patient and steadfast in their faith, even when it seems that God is silent or distant. He testifies to God's goodness and exhorts others to join him in seeking God's face. The teaching application of Psalm 27 is a reminder of the importance of trust and faith in God, especially in times of difficulty and uncertainty. Just as David placed his confidence in God's protection and guidance, we too can find hope and security in our relationship with God. The Psalm encourages us to seek God's presence, to turn to him in prayer and worship, and to trust in his unfailing love and faithfulness. Through the challenges and trials of life, we can hold fast to the assurance that God is our light and salvation, and that he is able to deliver us from all our fears. We can also find comfort in the promise that God will never leave us or forsake us, and that he is always with us to guide and sustain us. Psalm 27 teaches us to cultivate a deep and abiding trust in God, to seek his face with our whole hearts, and to wait patiently for his timing and provision. It encourages us to turn away from our fears and doubts, and to embrace the hope and confidence that come from knowing and trusting in God. Obrigado por nós, por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!